Thank you. most encouraging. Did you see the land retake its original form? By hunting the Yamaugachi, you reversed the influence of the Kemono. Minato is but a stone's throw from here. You saved it from being engulfed. Such is the duty of the hunter. Yes, the Karakuri in your chest is burgeoning well, it would seem. Learn to harness its power, and many Karakuri will be at your command. The answer you seek is woven into your soul. You need only reach out and grasp it. As guidance, I can give you only this. Hunt. Hunt the Kemono. But to part on such a banal remark would be ungracious. So let me offer one further insight. You notice the crust on the ground there? The pulse of the heavens that weaves through all things is stagnating. With each new dawn, it stagnates more. Little by little, order turns to chaos. Nature unravels. But you can make it strong once more. Break the crust. Let the pulse beat freely. Do that, and your compass will be set.
Is the pulse of nature. Unblocked. It beats strong here now. Order is restored. It nourishes the seed within you. Minato awaits. Proceed, hunter, with power renewed. May fortune follow.
Boy, you don't disappoint, do you?
It's all rotting away. The surrounding nature bent to its will. I can't quite believe what I just saw.
Neither can I. You really gave the thing hell. Seems I underestimated you.
Well, we're in the clear for now. So let's get that flying vine going and head back to Minato.
I can see Minato in the distance. Wouldn't this be a good place to use the flying vine? It's an odd-looking contraption. Is it really going to get us across?
A flying vine! In the flesh! Sugoi!
What a fantastic karakuri! We're nearly there now!
This has been a hell of a day.
Well, we made it in the end.
I was starting to think we'd never see it again. But here we are. This is Minato.
Hey,
Oh. So, starting to feel at home yet? Really? Well, good for you then.